as a musician that knows a little bit too much about instrument making, I'm kind of cursed when I look at historical pictures or statues that have musical instruments, because I can just know how they sound like, and it's often not really good. This one's obviously broken, but if it were fixed, it would sound like this. Looks like it doesn't have enough tension.